nitrogen and carbon dioxide. We observe that a major part of air is still left inside both the inverted glasses even after the flames went out. This indicates the presence of other components of air which obviously do not support burning. Major part of the air which does not support burning is nitrogen gas. Carbon dioxide. Activity. Take some freshly prepared lime water in a beaker and keep it inside a room having cross ventilation for a day or two and observe. A white thin layer appears on the surface of lime water. This is because lime water reacts with carbon dioxide to form insoluble calcium carbonate. Burning of wood or coal or LPG consumes oxygen and produces carbon dioxide. Composition of air we breathe. Inhaled air 78% nitrogen, 21% oxygen, 0.04% carbon dioxide, and a little water vapor. Exhaled air 78% nitrogen, 17% oxygen, 4% carbon dioxide, and saturated water vapor.